Okay, so for the first one, what you want to do is import your clips and then click on Control Shift B. So click it at the same time. Control Shift B and this should pop up. You can drag it upwards and you should. And then right click here and click on Insert Remote Envelope and then Motion Blur Amount. And this pink line should pop up. And you can also like minimize it so it's better. That's what I like to do. So, but for this video, I'll make it like this. So, what you wanna do is, let's say, have longer clips here. This is just for example, basically. I'm gonna cut it to here. I'm gonna shorten the clip by holding Control and then dragging it to you. So, let's say I do that. Then should look like this. Actually, I'm gonna shorten it a little bit more, like that, the maximum amount. So what you wanna do is click on the edge or just anywhere you want to start the blur, and right click here, add point, and then click here, and then add point. So click on the point, go 3 frames back, so 1, 2, 3. Right click, add point. Then go here, click on the point that you just made. 1, 2, 3 to the right. So at the start, you go 3 frames to the left, at the end, you go 3 frames to the right. So now click on these, set to, and I'd say set it to like 50, but you could go a little bit more. Or a little bit less. It's your own personal preference. So if I pre-render it, you should also like mute the sound, like fade it out. You don't have to do this, but depends how much you shorten your clip. Should look something like this. Of course, this doesn't look perfect because I don't think this clip is best for this, but yeah, that's how you do it. And for the transition, same thing. Just fuse your clips together like that. Yeah, and then go. Basically, what you want to do is go 9 frames back. Not back, sorry, like just 9 frames to the left and 9 frames to the right. You don't need to like make it perfect. You go 10 frames, you could go less frames, but I like to do 9 because that fits perfect for me. So I'm gonna go 9 frames to the left now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Add a point here. Go 3 frames to the left. 1, 2, 3. Add a point. Make this like. Actually, hold on. Just add the points to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Add point. 1, 2, 3. And then add point. So click here. This one. You can make it like 55. You could make it less. Don't know. Personal preference. So if I pre-render it, looks pretty sweet. Also, just fade out the sound. Doesn't look weird. Do more. And this is how you do it, not hard.